It's not real estate. It's not equity. Definitely not mutual funds. Even before I start, let me tell you, all these three investment opportunities are amazing, but they're not the best investment opportunity that you're going to make in your life. What do you think could that investment opportunity be? Continue watching this video and I'll tell you what is the best investment opportunity that you can make for your life and which will keep giving you returns over and over and over. Hello and Namaste Paycheck Pros. I'm Manish Ahuja and this is Paycheck to Profit, India's first YouTube channel dedicated to your financial freedom. Here I make videos 10 times in a month. So depending on what date it is, you're probably watching this video because it's a day where I post my videos. In this channel, I talk to you about multiple ways you can grow your money, invest your money, and literally do everything possible in small steps, which will take you closer to your financial freedom. But with how can you even imagine about financial freedom without making any investments? And how can you make investments without being in the right mindset to invest? Yes, this is the main topic of the video today. What I want you to know, what I want you to understand is that you cannot make successful investments without being a successful investor. And to be a successful investor, you have to be in the investor's mindset. I feel it's important for me to mention this in a very clear manner. All sorts of investments are good. Real estate, mutual funds, equities, bonds, putting money up on interest, raising your capital, investing in a new business. Everything is great, but none of them are going to be good enough until you are in the right headspace. The best investment that you will make is investing in yourself first, investing in your personal growth, investing towards learning new things, investing towards getting mentored, investing towards the right mastermind groups, interacting with the like-minded people. That's the best investment that you'll make. That's the investment that you should start today. Continue watching this video because I am going to give you a very simple, not economical, free hack so that you can actually start working on your mindset right from today. Keep watching. I come from a business family. I'm an MBA. I understand financial balance sheets. I understand how money works. I have managed businesses. On paper, I had everything that is needed to become a successful investor. I have been investing successfully in equities for the past 12 years, but my investments were not growing at the pace that I wanted. My businesses were not flourishing at the pace that I wanted them to flourish. What did I do? I could have just given up. At some level, I think I also did, but I realized that there is one more thing that I need to do. I got myself some really good mentors. I spent a lot of money on programs. I have given enough money and more towards seminars, and I have paid for programs which are really, really expensive. Even right now, I'm part of two or three very strong mastermind groups. For that matter of fact, at the end of the month, I'm going to be investing 3 full days in an intensive training, which will help me manage my business even better. Tell me something very frankly. Have you ever invested in your personal growth? Have you invested in a mastermind? Have you invested in a group of like-minded people who are helping you grow, understand your money, show you how you can invest your money, how you can improve your money mindset? Without taking these fundamental steps, how do you think are you going to get the benefit of getting the right mindset of being the investor that you want to be, that you can be, that you deserve to be? I hope this video has given you some perspective to think about. I can tell you one thing, as somebody who really cares about all my viewers and all my audience, I have created a group on Facebook. It's an exclusive group. The access to that group is only being given to people who are serious about getting into the right mindset of money, who want to strengthen their money mindset, who want to grow their money, who want to do something meaningful with their investments. If you think you're one of those, please check the description of this link of this video and you'll find the link to that group. We almost have 1,000 members as I am shooting this video. I'm pretty sure by the time you see this video, there'll be more than 1,000 members on that group. Everybody is working towards one goal of getting better with their investments. Do you think that could be powerful? Believe me, it's extremely powerful. Now is the time to stop wasting time and take the right step. Head over to that group and become the investor that you are meant to be. I'll now see you in the group and in the next video. Until then, please keep smiling, take care of your loved ones, and stay happy. Ka-ching!